I'm a freshman again. You know, it's different being on this side, but you know, it's good. I'm comfortable here, and you know, seeing the rink guys and seeing the guys I played with last year and coaches and staff, and you know, it's good. I couldn't be happier that I'm back.
You know, Steven's sort of a tough read. He doesn't show a lot of emotion at times, and he's you know, a real solid individual, but he doesn't speak a lot, and he doesn't come out and just engage you in conversation at times. So I knew we talked at the rookie camp about coming back. It's easy to see his friends and so forth. That might be some added pressure, though, because he wants to show not just for us, but for his old Notre Dame guys. So it could be a little bit more difficult at the same time.
Obviously, there's still some nerves there, but you know, being in a place like this where, you know, I know where I'm at and, you know, I know my surroundings, they can knock a few nerves out of there. You know, obviously, anytime it's your first time doing something this important and this big in your life, it's still nerve-wracking a little bit, but, you know, being here helps it out a lot.
Notre Dame has always opened up the doors for us. We have a great training facility here. We have the ice set up. We have the hotel, which is in walking distance. So it's all first class. So I think it's a real good chemistry we have between both. We respect your program. You respect us. We want to be here. You like to have us. So it's a pretty good marriage.
You know, there is a big sense of pride, but it's a humble pride. And, you know, it's fun to answer questions that guys have about university and, you know, the way things work here compared to other colleges. So, yeah, it's nice to be able to, you know, tell them and share my experience with them. It'd obviously be a dream come true. It's something that, you know, I've obviously dreamed about my entire life. You know, ever since I was 3 or 4 years old, ever since I put on the skates, it was always my dream to play in the NHL. And I know I don't just want to make it. I want to stay there. And, you know, it'd be an unbelievable experience, but I know I have a lot of work to do.